We awoke to an empty house. The garroted bodies of the attendees lay around the basement dais, each prostrate along a point of the crown, our host conspicuously absent. I could scarcely countenance such obscenity. But you were transfixed, eyes ablaze with inspiration. The failed ritual would become your obsession. From that pivotal moment, you were blind to all else. Little by little, your recollection mends the rifts of this sundered plane. Memory is the hearth that warms the mind. Ask for a moment in the light of distant days. A memory of pleasure can dull a moment of pain. Wisdom will help you choose a path. Resourcefulness will ensure you survive it. It cannot fight, but perhaps it can calm. A little company for the long ride ahead. The more they have to hold on to, the harder they will fight. Though infrequent, our pastoral retreats were always welcomed by the hardy folk of the fields. A welcome advancement in the science of survival. Every twinkling recollection is another implement at our disposal. The road calls once more to its dark passenger. The seat of your denial perched precariously in the murky gloaming. Refusing enrollment in the fall, you took up in that moldering brownstone, where I joined you in a vain attempt to assuage your aspirations. Now, free from academic oversight and moral restraint, You vowed to reach into the blackest depths of the occult sciences and be the first to grasp the secret of the Iron Crown. The polarity between us reversed. I became your reluctant assistant in dozens of deplorable experiments, crushed in the grip of your ambition. The crossroads. Wait for the lantern's light, and welcome what help may come. Pride. More devastating than the horrors of 100 campaigns. The leaves fall, never to grow again. The winds whip more harshly on the far side of the brook. You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain. The enemy weakens and wanes. Are you shaken? There is so much worse in store. yet places such as this, where a little light still gathers. Precious relics remind us of a time before the end. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. Bolt it on and be off. The mountain will not be denied. Every road a winding torment. Every turn bent on our destruction. Rancid crop grows unchecked and abhorrent. Vermin hide by the roadside, waiting in ambush for unwary travelers. slow dissection, an unavoidable end. The unrelenting application of violence yields morbid gains. Decidedly inconvenient. At least we know what's coming. The loathing whispers. Crisis, no gain is insignificant. Chapter 5, The Great Emptiness. Alone and untethered, she wandered the countryside, fighting for sport and soaking her wounds in wine. She sought death at every turn, desperate for a second chance to prove her mettle. But it seemed even that terrible wraith had forsaken her. Her isolation was absolute. Her shame, barely concealed by a fragile facade of fearlessness. The loathing festers. They thrill to the succulent flavor that grows up from some nightmare pit far beneath the earth. Beware what awaits you inside. The landowner's manor. Do you hear the child's cries? Let us hope to finish this quickly. Cooperation is the key. Suffering begins. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. Simple variable, easily resolved. The harvest is here. Pity those with a place at the table. Measured and steady. Reprieve from this carousel of horrors.
Stop.
measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. Incremental, but deadly all the same. Is no time to falter. Cooperation is the key. Dragged back from the brink. The path of exculpation need not be a lonely one. Empowered, emboldened. The siren song of the void, spurned for now. Sweat-soaked brows, unsteady stances, exhaustion takes hold. A simple kindness. Breakthrough. Once again, teetering on that terrible precipice. An impressive haul. Put it to good use. The loathing abates. Karma abhors waste. Best to take all you can. An elementary problem, is it not? Ahead, a bestial refuge, littered with bones and less identifiable remains. Cooperation is the key. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. A brilliant conclusion. Petty hindrance. A lesson taught is a lesson learned. And vexation. In crisis, we can rely only upon each other. simple variable, easily resolved. A small foundation of trust. In crisis, no gain is insignificant. Mind your wheels. They have nothing left to give. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. Mistimed, as directed. A slow dissection, an unavoidable end. Anxiety foments insidious fears. The enemy weakens and wanes. Collaboration confers advantage. a petty hindrance. Another impediment, cleared with impunity. The loathing whispers. Lower your guard. Soften your gaze. It is safe here. Conventional fare, but fairly priced. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. Something to ease the rigors of the road. The next stop is leagues away. Plan accordingly. An accomplishment worth remembering. Time at least. Good. An improvement. Provinces and cantrevs of our land, crumbling and undone.